One of the top things on my list is pride, because I do think that inclusion and diversity topic for me is very personal. It's going to be taken on now by Deb Waters, the executive sponsorship at the board level. And I'm so happy to see so many Aegon colleagues. That idea of inclusion and diversity is an everyday thing at Aegon that I expect to be able to really remember in my heart for the rest of my life.
It's incredibly important because it's a real party of inclusion, and that's exactly what I want people to feel at Aegon, that we are all included and we can really celebrate our diversity.
Aegon's commitment to diversity and inclusion is incredible. I'm proud that Aegon is here today and so visible. Really pleased.
Especially in these times where polarization is increasing, it's very important to unite, to be here together and to stand for each other. And that's also the reason why we invited LGBT refugees to our terrace. They fled from their countries because of extreme violence, and we hope to share this beautiful day with them as well.
This event is an expression and meetups of different genders, meeting around, being expressing yourself. What makes me proud is that I'm not scared to express myself.